Hello, my frozen fairies, and welcome to Animal Jam. I'm gonna go to my classical. Wolf. This was my second wolf, I believe, yes. But my first one was. My first one I forgot. And then I think it was like Princess something something. But my first one out of all of these is Princess. So yeah. That's why. So I will never change these two. I will only change that one. As you can tell because I changed it. I love how I designed her. Like the scarf matches her eye. And then the rest is just, yeah, I love it. Okay, but. What a farmer. Yeah, exactly. What the heck? I can't say what elf armor? Oh my gosh! Wait, do I have elf armor on my trade? No. But you can have. Also, by the way, what the heck is this? So, it's not in stores. Here, I can show you. That one. So, yeah. There are none. Hang on, where is it? That color. There are none in that color. This color. There are none that color. So, I'm wondering, like, what the heck? And I thought it was a scam because I traded it rare for. Is it like a beta or a glitch helmet? I don't know. I ain't into that stuff. Hang on, I'm gonna look it up. I couldn't find anything about this. I looked for like 10 minutes maybe, and I could not find anything. I literally could not. So, I don't know what it is. I wore it once when I didn't have my voice aiming about, but I don't know what it is. And I'm just so confused. I just don't know what to do about that thing. I don't know if it's like a glitch one, if there is a glitched one, or maybe it's like nobody has found it. I don't know. Because I just, it's not, you cannot buy it. What the heck? But you cannot buy it, like that color. And then there's nothing on Google about it. Nothing. Hang on. I got my messy hair. Yeah, my hair is really messy. Owie, my eye! Well, this is Alan Jam. Please tell me, what do you know about the rhino helmet? Please. Oh, goodbye, my frozen fairies.